Next.
Hey, you're that old bald guy, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
I hate that fucking commercial.
Yeah, I do too. Anyway, look, we just want you to do this scene whenever you're ready.
Listen, Ellie. I've been thinking about what Gay Tim said after the big homecoming game, and... you know, I think he's right. I think I need to stop being afraid and just scream to the world that, you know, I'm here, I'm an actor. Get used to it. I'm sorry, could you put that out? I'm allergic to smoke.
Stick to the script, we don't want any improv here.
But I'm not improvising.
No improv.
Could you please put it out? Thank you, I appreciate it. I'll take it from the top.
Sure, kid.
Thanks. Listen, Ellie, are you serious? Could you please not smoke? It really does bother me.
Mary, pass me this guy's headshot. I'm gonna fax this to every casting and talent agency in this city. You won't even be able to get arrested in this fucking town. Now get the hell out of here, you Odepaul's asshole.
That guy was good. Too bad he was such a fucking prick.
Good morning, and welcome. My name is Lieutenant Martin Jones, and for the next 2 weeks, you will be under my supervision. You've all been selected for our latest show, Julius Caesar, one of Shakespeare's finest and most violent tragedies. Sandra Valdez, you'll be playing the role of Portia. Yes, Mr. Sanderson.
I thought Portia killed herself.
I see you know your Shakespeare, Mr. Sanderson. Well, we've rewritten segments of the play to make it a more modern kind of Shakespeare, to give it more blood and guts. And I'm sure you'll be happy to hear that you'll be playing the role of Brutus. Gene Babcock, you'll be playing the role of Titus. James Smith, the part of Cassius. And last, but certainly not least, Ted Olson. You'll be playing our title character, Caesar. The rest of the roles will be played by our stock players. You have your scripts. I suggest that you begin to commit your lines to memory. And if you don't have your lines memorized within 3 days, you will be removed from my production. My stage manager, Robert, will be along shortly to supervise in a read-through of the script.
Jesus.
This is not right. I'm sitting next to fucking Ted Olson. Holy Christ.
I got the role of Caesar.
Why are you smiling about that?
He's the title character. I'm sure I don't die until the last scene. I'll get to see every one of you die.
That's quite a treat.
Is that so? I guess you've never been one for Shakespeare. Julius Caesar dies first. Portia kills herself by swallowing hot coals. Cassius is stabbed to death by Pindarus. Titinius kills himself with Cassius' sword.
Well, I'm certainly not planning on killing myself.
I'm sure in this version you don't.
Yeah, here it is. They've rewritten your suicide to be a fatal beating, after which they tear your heart out.
Oh. You know, you look familiar to me. Do I know you from somewhere?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
hate this commercial.
I knew I recognized you from somewhere. So you're an actor, huh?
Yeah.
Well, I guess this must be right up your alley then.
Right up my alley? They're gonna kill us. Brutally kill us.
I just meant the whole acting thing was all. I ain't never acted before in my life.
Really? You don't say.
So what are you in for?
I don't want to talk about it.
Come on, you can tell me. I'll tell you what I did.
2 weeks from now, I'll be dead. Not rich. Not famous. Fucking dead. Jesus.
Why didst thou send me forth, brave Cassius? Did I not meet thy friends? And did not they put on my brows?
Okay, this is absolute shit.
Okay, Brutus. What I was thinking was kind of a goth punk meets space transvestite kind of look. I've got a great pair of sequined leather chaps around here somewhere.
Really? How about this? This would be a perfect outfit for Brutus. This is one hell of a costume.
You're right, that is perfect. For Othello.
The sound guy could deliver these lines with better conviction. Again, but I don't even understand. Why would he delight in this?
You know what? That's absolutely perfect.
Do you see all these empty seats out here? In a few days, each and every one of them will be filled with a person. A person who has paid good, hard-earned money to watch you die. So you better start acting your ass off, or there's going to be some consequences.
Yeah, the blood will show up on there like wildfire. Brilliant.
Why didst thou send me forth, brave Cassius? Now meet thy...
Oh, friend. This is hopeless. I've seen monkeys perform Shakespeare better than this. By the power invested in me by the state, I hereby claim your life as payment for your debt to society.
Again, Martin?
Fucking actors. Sandra, would you come here, please?
I hate it when he does this.
Yeah, me too.
To take this play and just shove it up Martin's ass.
You know, I've been trying to land a role like this for the past few years. Here it finally is, with one big catch attached to it.
Hey, I think there's a way out of here. It's that back door, that's the key.
Maybe, I don't know. Look, guys, I think we should rehearse.
Put the TV back on. I was watching something.
Well, I ain't gonna rehearse shit. What the hell's the point?
The point, James? Is to prove to people that even rapists and murderers can die with some goddamn dignity.
So you wanna help now? Where were you when Gene wanted to work?
Maybe someone's feeling guilty. Murderer.
You know, Gene was a good guy. What happened today is messed up. We can sit here, point fingers, feel sorry for ourselves. Or we can get working. Put on the best fucking production of fucking Julius Caesar that anyone has ever seen in their fucking lifetime. It's up to you, fucks.
Parents are coming tomorrow. I don't want to see the look on their face. Your family coming?
Now my family's dead.
So while you're here, you killed them?
No.
How'd they die?
My brother Timmy's birthday.
Happy birthday!
Well, they're having a big celebration. And I sent him a bottle of...
Eau de balls.
Yeah. Timmy spilt it around the kitchen table, and my mother came in, slipped with the birthday cake, and the whole house went up. Everyone died. What the fuck?
Sorry, man. That's brutal, man.
All they ever wanted was for me to be happy. To make it.
We're gonna get out of here.
I know. What if things don't work out? And what if there are more guards? I just don't think we've thought this through well enough. I mean, don't you think people have tried to escape before?
Life's but a walking shadow. A poor player that struts and frets his hour upon the stage and is heard no more. It is a tale told by an idiot, full of sound and fury. What the hell is that?
My wife!
We're gonna die anyhow. And I'm gonna make it out that door before the final act, even if I have to die trying.
Tomorrow we have to kill Ted.
Yeah.
I don't think I can do
it. Tim or you. That's what it comes down to. No one likes him anyway.
Doesn't make it any easier.
Listen up! It's showtime.
Stand you directly in Antonius's way while he doth run his course.
I have not from your eyes seen that show of affection and gentleness as I want. I see you in hell, you sick fuck.
Do it. I'm gonna kill you.
Brutus, what hast thou done? No!
Portia! Now you will pay for the crimes that others doth do!
Oh, my balls!
Fight like that.
Stage combat class. I was crap at it though. I kept on making contact.
Okay, don't fucking move. Toss your gun over there. Get rid of it. Now give me the keys to the vent. Give me the keys.
Hey,
go,
got him?
Don't fucking move. Go.
Holy shit.
Oh, God. Oh, the balls. What? We need to get out of here right now, man.
I'm not going.
What?
Don't you see? This is my moment.
You'll have plenty more moments if we get the fuck out of here.
I don't want to be remembered as the Yoda Balls guy who killed someone and escaped. I want to be remembered as Brutus.
Are you fucking crazy?
I gotta do this. It's the only way.
What the?
I've got Sanderson, sir. Where's James Smith?
I don't know.
We've got a man on the loose.
It is not my job to clean up this shit. What's going on?
It's been taken care of.
Don't let Lucas back onto the stage. Get one of the stock players to finish out his role, and we'll deal with him later.
Okay.
What? You're not going to let me finish the show?
Martin is going to make an example out of you.
Please, let me die with some fucking dignity.
Can't you hear that crowd cheering? They're cheering for blood, but I guess you're going to disappoint them. Oh, hey, one more thing.
Even for that, our love of old, I prithee hold down my sword hilts and run it upon I, Brutus.
Farewell to you. And you. And you. Farewell to you. I shall have glory by this losing day. More than Octavius and Mark Antony by this vile conquest shall attain unto. My bones would rest that have but labored to attain this hour. Farewell, good Strato.
Caesar, now be still. I killed not thee with half so good a will.
A tremendous performance in last night's execution drama of Julius Caesar. But the police are more concerned with the whereabouts of this man, James Smith. If you've seen this man, please call your local police authorities. Thank you.